Nick, to me, was a really interesting guy because he's sort of been the guy that always has helped take care of his family. He's kind of been like a worker sort of type guy. He's never really had big dreams of his own. He's been very realistic. And I love that character at the beginning of the story because then he falls in love with somebody and finally has something that means so much to him that he's never had before in his whole life. And because he has that backstory, it gives even more validity to everything that he goes through and how hard he fights for the love and for Maria because he finally has something to hold on to.
She was like broke with herself, or maybe like he suffered in the past, and when he met Nick, it's like something happened and something opened her, and she changed and she started to live, and she's so energetic and so lively.
Yeah, Nick's relationship with Maria is, I think, a classic sort of big love movie relationship, which I love. That kind of the perfect sort of idea of coming down to this paradise, meeting a girl, and it just being like instant love and instant kind of, they don't speak the same language when they first meet, really. And there's a sort of soul connection that they have. And also Maria really cares about Nick and really wants to see Nick happy. And that's something that he's never had in his life before.
The first meeting that I had with him, I was so nervous because it was crazy. and he was so sweet with me since the first moment, like protect me. So it's been so funny to work with him, and I think we have a very good chemistry, and I love him so much.
Claudia's fantastic. She's it's interesting. She didn't hardly speak any English before she started this movie, and her character speaks English throughout the entire film, which is mind-blowing to me.